Every year, two scholarships are given, one to St. Thomas Greek Orthodox Church in Cherry Hill, and one to Haddon Township High School right here in New Jersey in honor of Danielle Kousoulis. We're at the Danielle Kousoulis Memorial Scholarship Fund here at Scotland Run Golf Course to honor and remember the life and legacy of Danielle Kousoulis. The usual question first is, how did you do today?
Okay. Okay.
All right, we're gonna pass that one up. All right, we're here for your sister day. We all know that. It looks like the crowd's grown again since last year.
It does. It seems like we had, I think, 10 foursomes this year, 10 or 11, and it does seem like we're starting to get a better turnout.
What are you thinking right now today? What was going through your head as you were out there? A little memory, a little thought?
Just, it's nice to do this for, to remember her this way. And we finally, with the weather we've been having, finally being able to get a day like today is...
She shined down on us. I think she gave it to us.
I think so, too.
You know, we're with George and Zoe, the parents of Danielle. Folks, a big day again. It looks like the crowd grew again this year. What's going on?
Well, I think we have more people coming for the dinner because, you know, Father Christoforos announced it often in church, and we got a lot more from, and you know, which we're happy that they've come. And unfortunately, we didn't have as many golfers because it was a beautiful day for golf. But, you know, we appreciate the ones that came, the ones that didn't, you know, things come up and they can't always make it. But, you know, we appreciate all the people that came out to support this worthy cause and to remember Danielle.
Αυτά που είπε τα παιγυναίκα μου, τι άλλο να πω. Αλλά, ξέρεις, ήρθαμε, θέλω να ευχαριστήσω όλους που ήρθαν σήμερα. Ήρθε αρκετός κόσμος. Και να μένει το όνομα της Danielle ζωντανό. Μόνο αυτό, γι' αυτό το κάνουμε αυτή την εφαίρεση.
Να είσαι καλά, ευχαριστούμε. Just a thought about today, how do you feel about participating in today's event?
Danielle was someone who was very special to all of us, and her family is very special to all of us. So being here today is a way to honor her and her family.
And keep her memory alive.
Keep her memory alive, absolutely, yeah. Without a doubt.
I play every year.
How do you do out on the course, though?
That's another story. We have fun, that's all. We have fun. Doesn't matter. Score don't matter. As long as you have fun, it's for a good cause. That's all that matters.
Yeah. How do you feel about today, participating, memory event?
It's my first year. I just saw it on Facebook, and I'm from Haddon Township, and that was a big event. And it's great. It's just, there's no words to describe what's really going. I mean, it's terrible, terrible.
Σήμερα είμαστε εδώ, όπως κάθε χρόνο, για να τιμήσουμε τη μνήμη της αγαπημένης μας Δανιέλας Κουσούλη, η οποία έφυγε από τη ζωή πριν από 17 χρόνια στο τρομοκρατικό δυστύχημα της Νέας Υόρκης, αλλά η μνήμη της και η παρουσία της είναι πάντοτε ζωντανή και στην περιοχή μας, αλλά και στην ελληνοορθόδοξη κοινότητα του Αγίου Θωμά. Αυτό είναι μια υποτροφία η οποία δίνεται κάθε χρόνο μέσα από αυτή την εκδήλωση τη σημερινή και νομίζω είναι η 16η χρονιά.
Ναι.
This is the 16th. Είναι η 16η χρονιά και ένα παιδί θα πάρει αυτή την υποτροφία και θα βοηθηθεί στις σπουδές του με τη βοήθεια βεβαίως της οικογένειας Κουσούλη. Θα ήθελα να εκφράσω για μία ακόμη φορά την αγάπη μας και το σεβασμό μας στους γονείς, στην κυρία Ζωή, στον κύριο Γιώργο, στα αδέλφια της Δανιέλας και στα ανήψια της και σε όλους που ήρθαν σήμερα και βοήθησαν αυτόν τον ευλογημένο σκοπό.
Εγώ σε ευχαριστώ, Φάδερ, για τα καλά σου λόγια που είπες και πάντα θυμάσαι και μνημονεύεις την κόρη μου, Δανιέλ.
Ευχαριστούμε πολύ που ήρθατε και για όλα που... και οι πολλοί από την Άγιο Θωμά που ήρθανε για εσάς, εσείς που...
Να είστε καλά. Είναι τιμή μας και υποχρέωσή μας.
All these people here are here for that process, you know.
And that way we get to keep her memory alive.
Absolutely, forever. We need to. She was a beautiful young woman, and we miss her dearly.
Oh, we're very excited to be here tonight. We come all the time, and we're high school friends of Danielle.
Isn't it great that they put together a scholarship in honor of her?
Yes, absolutely. It's great to support it.
And we get to keep her memory alive.
Yes. Yep.
You guys are here every year?
I, Yeah, I come every year.
Tell me a little something about Danielle that most people might not know. Do you have something you could share?
Oh, boy, I grew up with her. I've known her since we were in elementary school. And she just always had a great smile and a great aspect, a great outlook on life, always very happy and positive.
Real vibrant.
Yeah, absolutely.
She was kind to everyone. Kind to everyone. She talked to every group in the school. You know, even not her best friend. She knew everyone and was kind to everyone.
Here's fun fact. The winning number for the kids fun pack, 828-0667. 828-0667.
Yeah. Oh, you can leave it up there until I don't even know what it is.